with candles for Orly. And we're gonna have a song. So before she, when she learned that she's sick, she was looking, she went to talk to the rabbi, and they were reading different things from the Bible, and she really connected with Adon Olam. So what I want us to do after all the candles are light, and we did bring the song with us, we're all gonna sing Adon Olam for her, okay?
Okay.
Okay? So,
Olly, you can say it.
אני רק רציתי להגיד תודה רבה לגילון שבר ואנחנו שחקני פוקר, לא קשה להביא אותנו לפוקר אבל אני באמת רוצה להודות מה שפחות אוהבי זה ההתכנסות בזכרה של אורלי להרים תרומה כל כך חשובה עבור מחקר המחלה הארורה הזו ואולי מסר אחד שיוצא מכאן בזכות אורלי זה שהחיים הם מאוד קצרים, שברים ומאוד לא צפויים ואנחנו צריכים לחיות אותם הכי טוב שאפשר בהנאה, בכיף גדול וכמובן שגם בנתינה אז אורלי, יהי זכרך ברוך ובואו נלמד לתת כמה שיותר
אמן
Yeah.
הזיכרון שלי מאורלי זה בחורה לוחמנית. זאת אומרת, תמיד היא נלחמה בחיים, לא על החיים כללים אפשר להגיד לצערנו. אני עברתי איתה את הגירושים, שהייתה צריכה בעצם לעזוב את הבית ולמכור אותו, ואיך שהיא דאגה תמיד לבנות, איך שבכל מקום שהבנות יהיו במרכז עניינים, ושהם לא ירגישו ולא יחוו ולא... ואני זוכרת גם שהיא עבדה בשתי עבודות בהתחלה כדי שיהיה לה יותר כסף, ו... וזה הבנת הזיכרון שלי, שתמיד היא ניצחה גם, חוץ מהמלחמה האחרונה שלצערנו היא לא הצליחה בה, אבל... יהי זכרה ברוך באמת, היא הייתה מנהלת את החנות ספרים. הייתי הולכת לחנות, היה לה חנות בסנטן, לא בסנטן, בדאונטאון. כן, בדאונטאון, סאניוויל. אני used to go there. Sorry, I speak in Hebrew היום. That's all, so we would miss her. And I hope just the best for the girls, because I think they're having the most rough time right now, losing their mom.
Well, it was not Crispin who invited me after a tournament to join the polka group. And she said, I will invite you and we will see if we like you, and then you may be able to join the group. I said, okay. I said, I'll come and play polka with you guys. And I didn't know anyone in the group. The group has changed a little bit. Liat was there, and Orit was there, and Ollie was there. And Ollie was the only one I knew. And I knew Ollie because her daughter, Gal, and my son were in preschool together. And I will tell you that her daughter, Gal, my son was very mature in preschool. And her daughter just like was his mom. She took care of him. So I kind of had a friendship with Ollie, and you know, her daughter was very special, and you could tell she was great, and I loved playing polka with her. She was smart, and I just knew that she had the bookstore. Not that I can read Hebrew, but she was a great person, and her children, especially Gal, I didn't get to know the little one. Ullman was just one.
Thank you.
And I love playing poker with all of you guys.
So about 2 years ago, we were on a boat together, and Orly, I guess we were so bored that Orly decided to tell me a story about her uncle and aunt. And she tells me the story, and this story really sounds familiar. So I'd like to finish the whole story, and then I ask her, is your uncle and aunt named Yoel and Gila? She looks at me and she says, yeah. And I said, well, you know we're family related, because Yoel, her uncle, is my mom's cousin. And that was so funny. So we're not only really good friends for the last, and I met Orly at the same poker that Gila mentioned. That's when I met Orly the first time.
Was that your first time at the poker?
First time at the poker.
Was I my first time at the poker?
First time.
I thought you were a regular.
No. I met Owit there also for the first time, and I told Owit, Owit, do you know me from somewhere? And you know how tall Owit is, and usually I'm pretty short. She looks at me like that and says, there's no way I ever know you. Half an hour later.
No, I remember faces. I don't remember names, but I remember faces.
So there's no way she
No way I know
me.
You.
So I told her after half an hour that I really had to find out where I know her from. I asked her, wait, was your last name when you were really young, Aliyah? And she says, yeah. So did you go to Gabi Monet's class? She says, yeah. So well, for 2 months we were in the same class.
First grade.
Wow.
She didn't see you for me.
Yeah. It's just that I haven't changed at all.
She intimidated me then with her height.
I wasn't that tall back then.
So that's where I met Olding also for the first time. Okay, we can go back. Thank you so much.